The all up weight on the Sky Hunter is 2,639 grams, 2.638 kilograms, 5 pounds, 13.1 ounces. I don't care, think we care about milliliters or fluid ounces. So there we go. 2,636 grams. So I started looking up information on the Sky Hunter. And the best I could find was on the Sonic model site itself. Max flying weight, 3.0 to 3.5 kilograms. I'm at 2.6. I have a 5,800 milliamp hour 4S battery in it. High C rating, complete overkill. I can stick the second one. I have two of them in it. I can stick the second one in there and be at 3,122 grams, 3.122 kilograms. That's right at the bottom. If I had a third such battery, I would be at 17,400 milliamp hours. And let's see. And that would be at 3,705 grams. That would be overweight by 205 grams. Probably would work, but probably not recommended. And also on this page, we get center gravity, 1/3 of the wing from the leading edge. And I find all sorts of other answers on the internet. Right down the servo wire underneath the wing, one person said. I think that's the back of the channel where the main spar is. It's always near the main spar, it seems. So I measured the wing at 235 millimeters, and so 78.333333 units 0.3, we'll say it's closer to 78 millimeters than it is 79 millimeters, because it is 78 millimeters back. We'll call it 80 for getting an accurate measurement. 80 millimeters back from the leading edge on the wing, it looks like to me. I'm going to have to play with that and see what I think about that and where it falls on the wing compared to one person saying right where the servo wires are.
Well, that is bothersome. That is 78 millimeters. I don't know if you can still see it barely rocking back and forth. It's well balanced right there. Oops. At 78 millimeters. It even comes to a stop pretty quick. The problem is that is nowhere near the servo wire. You can see the CG machine's balancer comes straight up through here, and the black round part up there is where it touches the wing, right above those two bolts. That's almost a half inch in front of the servo wires. And tell you the truth, what I keep seeing true for these things is that's basically right down the spar. And I've got it set for 78 millimeters. Ah, boy. I really do want to say, that's good, and that's the way I will fly it. If I move the balancer backwards towards the servo wire, that'll mean the center of gravity is in front of that mark. So if it really needs to go back further, this is going to make it nose heavy. And I'd rather it be nose heavy than tail heavy. So I really do think, barring any more intelligent comments than mine, I think I'm going to go with that. So that's the all up weight. I'm going to go with just one battery for the Maiden, a 5800 4S. It'll be 2.6 kilograms, which is under the 3. So if the CG's off, that should make everything even better to get it back down on the ground and not break anything, and adjust from there. If anybody agrees, disagrees, please, by all means, let me know. It's getting down to the final moments here. Thank you.